Vikas's life was going smooth until her husband passed away due to illness. A resident of Arabandi, number 2 Gram Panchayat in Nadia district of West Bengal, she had a happy family with 3 children. But after her husband's demise, hardships was all she was left with. Surviving and raising her children were the biggest worries she had. But Destiny certainly had plans to address her concerns. Her husband, Sarojit Das, had opened an account with the local branch of Canara Bank and had linked it to Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Jyoti Yojana. It was then that she came to know that the family would get 2 lakh rupees as insurance money. The news came as a big relief to her.
I was very worried about my future and my children. My husband had enrolled under the PM Jeevan Jyoti Bima Yojana. I was informed by the bank that I should bring all the necessary documents. So I went to the bank and I was given a sum of rupees 2 lakhs under the scheme. Now I'm very happy as my future and that of my children is secure.
With the insurance money, Parul Das was able to feed her children and could send her son to school. The local Canara Bank at Bamungachi in Nadia district is carrying on the work to link accounts to the Jeevan Jyoti Bima Yojana. 2,000 account holders have already come under the insurance scheme. The scheme is turning out to be a major relief for those who had no insurance cover earlier.